If you are a YouTuber or a blogger, then the most challenges you face during recording audio, that is background noise. And a lot of solution I have to remove the background noise. But today I will show you how to remove background noise using Audacity. So let's see. Okay, Audacity is already installed in my computer. But if you don't have installed in your PC, then just open your browser, go to Google and type Audacity. Audacity audio software. Okay, and you have to click the first link, download Audacity. And if you are Windows user, then you click here. And if you use Mac, then you have to click here. And if you use Linux, then here. But I am Windows user, and that's why I will click here. Okay, now your download will start automatically. But already Audacity is installed in my computer, and that's why I will not install. I just close the windows. Okay, now open Audacity and let's start. Now I am in my room and fan is on, and you can listen the background noises, and I will record an audio with this background noise. Okay, so ensure one thing, that before recording your voice, leave some space. Okay, let's start.
Ki bhalo lage priya dekhe tomake, ki bhalo lage priya देखे तुम्हाके.
Okay, stop. Now I will save this audio. Okay, export as MP3. You can do also, or you can do export audio. But if you do export as MP3, then audio quality will be too low. And this time I will do export audio. Okay. And give the file name sample audio. Then close the window. Now again open Audacity and open the file what you have saved. See here, sample audio. Okay. Now listen this.
Ki bhalo lage priya dekhe tomake, ki bhalo lage priya dekhe tomake.
Okay, stop. A lot of background noise there are in this audio file, but we have to remove the background noise. And first I said give some pace before recording your voice, and we have given some pace, and this is the pace, and this is the noise profile. We have to detect the noise profile, and this is the noise profile. Okay, then just you have to select the noise profile and then go to effect, noise reduction, then get noise profile. Okay, then you have to select all the audio clip by pressing Ctrl A, and then go again effect, noise reduction, and then keep the settings as per system, or if you wish you can change it. Now just do OK. See here, a huge amount of noise reduced, but we have to repeat the process 3 or 4 times or more as per audio clip. I am doing again. Okay, now listen the audio.
কি ভালো লাগে প্রিয়া দেখে তোমাকে, কি ভালো লাগে প্রিয়া দেখে তোমাকে।
ওকে স্টপ। এ লট অফ নয়েজ রিডিউসড ফ্রম দি অডিও ক্লিপ। ইফ ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু সেভ দিস ফাইল ইউ ক্যান সেভ, অর হোয়াট এভার ইউ ইউজ টু ডু উইথ দিস অডিও ক্লিপ ইউ ক্যান ডু। সো আই থিঙ্ক ইউ লার্ন দিস ভিডিও অ্যান্ড ইউ লাইক দিস ভিডিও। ইফ ইউ লাভ দিস ভিডিও ইউ ক্যান লাইক, ইফ ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু শেয়ার দিস ভিডিও ইউ ক্যান শেয়ার উইথ ইউর ফ্রেন্ডস। ওয়ান থিং আই ওয়ান্ট টু সে ইউ, স্টে হোম, স্টে সেফ অ্যান্ড কিপ ওয়াচিং। লাভ ইউ অল, টাটা, বাই বাই।